Where are you going?
To the office.
Now?
Yeah, I forgot about a deadline I have tomorrow. I have to go and bring some work back to do.
Do you know what time it is?
Why, did you have something planned for tonight? Candy's already asleep, and you're just gonna read your book anyway. I won't be long.
I'll go with you.
What for? Kelly is asleep. One of us has to stay home. In case he wakes up. I said I won't be long.